Hi there, students. I reached my destination by walking through the city via some of the smaller streets. So, by, through, and via. Okay, normally by says a means of achieving your objective. You could do this by using a pair of scissors. You can achieve this by working hard, okay? Normally we use through with the idea that you are passing through something. Something is around you and you're passing through it, okay? And via says that you are going to a destination and this is one stop on your destination. Yeah, this is one place to stop. Notice you can also use via to mean by means of. So he sent me a message via courier. But notice again, here I can say by courier. So by means of. Here they're the same. Yeah? But this is always where the difficulty comes when the meanings overlap. Yeah? Okay? So via, by means of. We can achieve our objective via other methods. So still, by other methods. I think via means we use these other methods and we go through them to reach our objective. By means this is the means to reach our objective. Subtle difference, but in the end of the day, the same. Okay? And through, you're passing through. Notice also by can mean next to, beside. He walked through the street, in the middle, or in it. He walked by the street, near it. Yeah? Okay? Okay, let's see. Which route would you like to go by? Yeah? You could go via this route or via that route. Okay? So which route would you like to go by means of? Okay? So, there you go. Notice, via is a preposition, by is a preposition, through is a preposition. Okay? So, I hope via this video you will now understand the difference between via, by, and through. Okay? So, anyway, if you enjoyed the video, give it a rating, subscribe to my channel, watch another video, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now. Via, by, through.